My duchy is in chaos, and I've killed my sister. Uriel and Salvatore are gone. Just as well, heeding their counsel brought me a civil war. I must restore peace to the duchy, and no one can help me. Not even the voices. Only I can repair what I have broken. I don't need a counselor. I have Elrath. I thought I made that clear to the Emperor when I sent Uriel away.
Nonsense. Even I had half a dozen counselors at the height of my glory.
I nearly destroyed my duchy to find just one Faceless. The last thing I need is advice from a general of the Elder Wars. I want peace.
You want peace? Forge it.
Archangel Michael, every time I draw my sword, a loved one dies.
If you are afraid to use a sword when you draw it, I suggest you walk with a sharp stick.
Michael, I've got a dead baron back from the grave terrorizing my lands, and three of my most loyal barons have declared independence and created a free alliance of temperance.
Duke Anton, you stand at the dawn of a holy war. The demons are coming. If your barons offer to give you practice, seize the opportunity and learn. You were born for war. This is your destiny. Embrace it.
I've been wandering the Empire, seeking a way to repent for my crimes.
Welcome to the Duchy of Griffin. At least you're not alone. What have you done?
I used to keep lists. Lists of everything. It was more than a habit. It was my passion. During banquets, I could tell the lords how many trees were in their gardens and even how many daughters would be of marrying age by the next harvest. But then, the Inquisitors came.
And they took your lists, then used them to round up innocent people suspected of conspiring with the Faceless.
You know of my infamy?
No, I know the Inquisition. Please, continue.
Salvatore said that Elrath blessed my work, but I heard the peasants' whispers. Donald lost a son to Kilburn's list, and Jenny a daughter, Priestess Thomasine a husband, and old Larry a wife. Kilburn's lists became a synonym of death. A horrible curse.
I too have wrongs to right. I've got three rebellious barons and the ghost of another trying to tear my duchy apart. You're welcome here. Perhaps you'll find a way to help us both.
Thank you. Faceless divine.